Hey everybody, I just want to preface this video with this is an install tutorial for the base Mcheli version for 1.12 created by Mariachi27. If you're new to this channel or don't know what Mcheli is, there will be links in the description for not only Forge, which this mod is for, but also to what Mcheli is, as well as Minecraft modding in general. Alright, so the first step you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go to twitter.com/mcheliext. Cannot access Twitter, I have other links in the description that you can follow this tutorial along with. Upon loading the Twitter page, you will be greeted by a message that is pinned by the Mcheli account Twitter page. What you want to do is click this link, as it will give you the download for the mod. Upon redirection, you may notice a white screen, and then it should go to the forum.siva.jp forum page. From here, you can download the mod. Upon loading the page and its contents, you may notice that it's in the Japanese language. You can translate this using Google Translate if you have the extension, but it's really not needed. All you need to do is find the Dropbox link for the Mcheli jar. I will now show you where the Mcheli 1.1.3 jar is, as well as the Dropbox link for downloading. Upon going to the Dropbox page, you will be greeted by a .jar files can't currently be previewed. If you press download, you can download the jar file. I already have this file saved on my computer, so I will be pressing cancel. Installation. Installing Mcheli Extended requires a few requisites. Number one being having the Forge mod loader installed for the game version 1.12.2 into either a mod pack loader or launcher installation, or using Forge installed into the default Minecraft launcher. For the first half of this tutorial, I will be showing you how to install for the AT launcher mod pack slash instance creator. Please keep in mind for all three of these modding environments, the same principles apply. Step one is you're going to want to find your instance where you have Minecraft 1.12 with Forge. Please note that you will need a 1.12 with Forge instance before doing this. Then you're going to want to navigate to the mods folder and then navigate and find the file that you just downloaded, Mcheli Extends for 1.12. Once you have located the main directory for your Minecraft instance, you're going to want to find the mod that we just downloaded and move it into the directory for your mods folder. If there is not a mods folder, you're going to want to create one. As you can see, mcheli.ext is the file we just downloaded. It is a jar file, and it should go into our mods folder for execution. Upon loading into the game, you should notice that the mod is installed. For the second half of this tutorial, I will be showing you the vanilla launcher installation. Please note, if you're using AT Launcher, you do not have to watch the rest of this. This section is meant only for vanilla launcher users. Now you may be asking, but what if I'm using the default launcher? For this, you're going to want to navigate to your app data folder. And if there is not a mods folder in your .minecraft directory, you're going to want to create it. Now that you have a mods folder directory in your .minecraft, you're going to want to move the file into it. That is all for this short tutorial. If you enjoyed, make sure you like and subscribe. I will be doing more informative content soon, so stay tuned. If you have any questions or concerns, do not be afraid to leave a comment. And as always, if you enjoy my work, please donate to my Patreon. Your support not only helps me pay the Mcheli Overdrive team, but but also to create even more innovative vehicles and content for the Mcheli Overdrive expansion/overhaul pack. Link in the description.